Let's do the episode doing. And they still brought down the Water King. I hope they did not cut the Russians. Be bad. Oh, do not need that right now. Don't do this. Veteran agitator and aide off to the Arab revolt in the Wakrik, T.E. Lawrence has kept a low profile in the news so far. However, 3 years ago, he narrowly avoided death in a motorcycle accident that ended years of aimless wandering to life. Today, he approached the army recommend and offered to train an agitator to help European syndicalists rise up during the eventual war of Germany. Lawrence will be valuable in spreading the revolution. Well, thanks to good and all, somehow since they become even more useful when infantry can actually keep up with them. Lawrence has asked permission to be airdropped behind German lines and rendezvous with syndicalist leaders in the Rhine. Good luck, Lawrence of Germania. Yeah, no danger running out of convoys. I mean, scoffed the notion of an aircraft could ever service the backbone of the Navy, Admiral Edmund Anstis asserts the necessity of controlling the skies over the seas. Awesome. Awesome, Portugal is also out of the game. Assim. Can muscat a little bit, not that I think that's going to make much of a difference. German security forces snapped the trap on Comrade Lawrence while he and the German syndicalist fighters, one of them delighted Bertolt Brecht, were planting bombs in a factory in Dresden. While Lawrence managed to escape to the coast where the French submarine is able to take him back to Britain, he was shot in the leg and can no longer walk without a cane. His time as a dictator is over, but his time as a syndicalist hero has just begun. Opa, cruza. The Office of the Admiralty and Marine Affairs was the body responsible for the administration of the Royal Navy and served as a forum for communication between officers. The Republican Navy currently lacks an incomparable office. Naval affairs are often tied up in politics. pouquinho. So the Austrians joined the Russians. 2 minutes the Russians are going to pull the Russians into a war. I fucking hope not. Opa, lovely, awesome. The good action and structures of the Republican Navy has been finalized. These reforms, however, had not yet been fully implemented. Awesome, sub enjoying the fray. Only hope they manage to hold their own, do not cause pretty much only for the Bulgarians to be able to tackle a front. Paul Scritzer for the success of the modern battlefield. Currently, our effort is subordinate to army and that data shows democratization, independent, and for certain bond affected. So I need this video now, continue the next one.